catch off the day, I think. Oh, it's in a boat. Alright. It's a fishing reference. We did it. Already did it. Are we underwater? Yeah. Whoa. Oh. I see what's going on. Trying to eat me. I think I should go in the fishing boat. What do you think? Hey, look, I got a little swimming thing. Oh, he ate my ship. I'm gonna go to that right there. Okay, I don't know what to do. He's a big giant shark. Cool boss. Oh, we have to dodge these little squidlings. Oh, look, there's a little bomb on the... Put some bomb in his stomach. That was useful. There's a big target in his face. Uh-oh. Bunch of squidlings are coming. I was supposed to not fall down. Oh dear. Oh dear. The end. Let's try it again. You can't, sweetie. You have to do what the game wants. You have to dodge him and then use the explosive on him. Some of his teeth are missing. First two parts were not too bad. Third part was fun. Was tough last time. My bomb. Oh dear. Hey, get out of my way. Oh, good. Where's my bomb? Oh, I have lots of bombs. Lots of bombs. Oh, good. I need that. Give it to me. It became a shooting game. He still has them in his teeth, but I have to defend my shooting position first. Where is all his teeth? That was cool. Oh, huh, good. Now it's safe. Wow, big shark. I don't even know. Catch of the day. Poor guy. Doesn't seem to have any teeth left. Sushi roll. Oh wow, there's a lot of challenge levels over there. You got a ship piece. Another world?